Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, power button board, and system board. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna and webcam cables from the routing channel on the base enclosure and speakers. While supporting the display panel assembly, remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Carefully lift the display panel assembly off of the alignment pins and slide it out from under the lip on the base enclosure and remove. Replacement. Slide the display panel hinges on the display panel assembly under the lip on the base enclosure and lower them onto the alignment pins. Important: ensure that all cables are free from being pinched between the display panel assembly and base enclosure. While supporting the display panel assembly, replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Route the wireless antenna and webcam cables through the routing channel on the base enclosure and speakers.